Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you so much for joining me for today's episode of The Last of Us Part 2. So basically the entire last episode was Ellie making her way through the city. She is trying to get to the hospital to find Nora, who was a member of Abby's group. And on the way, we ran into scars. They are very weird. I really am interested to see why they're called scars, because on the subtitles, it said Seraphites. I ended the episode with Ellie coming across a WLF member. I don't know her name, but she was listening to music, I think sitting on a cooler or a chair or something, and she told us where Nora is, so she gave up that information pretty freely, but then she tried to fight back, and I guess, you know, self-defense, she probably figured Ellie was gonna kill her, and Ellie did. So, that's where we currently are at. It has been a few days since I've played, so I am so excited. If you guys enjoy this video, please don't forget to like it and subscribe. I don't like always, like, throwing that in the video, but it is the main thing that helps the channel grow, so if you're enjoying the videos, don't forget to like. And yeah, let's get into it. Why isn't Ellie dancing? I guess it's not a dancing matter. I don't think they told us her name. I mean, how would... I don't think Ellie said, hey, what's your name, before that happened. Man, I am so bummed out. I can't believe I missed the safe in the last part. I just remembered. It's not a big deal, but like just editing and seeing how I missed it was infuriating. Oh, nope. I'd rather. Why can't I carry two? That wrench would definitely fit in my backpack. There's lots of space in there. Okay. I think I'm good on everything. I still haven't used the explosive arrows, so let me craft some. What does let me... It only lets you craft one? Are you kidding me? Come on, two at the minimum. Here we go. Flashlight off. I always forget that.
Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the fob.
You shitting me? They put you with Joe
upstairs.
Again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Okay, boss. Fuck.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the fob?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Okay, FOB is forward operating base, right? I think. Sir, come here. Oh, app, I think I missed my chance. Why is it making that sound when he's looking the other way? I don't quite understand that. Oh, I can do arrow. Swap ammo, yeah. Let's not do explosive. I don't think that's that's stealth, most likely not. Oh, get down. Okay, wait, here's my chance.
Am I crazy or are we a few people late?
Whitney's probably hiding with this game thing.
No, I mean, this is taking all day. There should have been at least two more units assigned to move this much inventory.
I know India was in town. Maybe they had a dust up in the car.
What? Where?
The longer we're here, the more danger we're in. I'm not sticking around after dark.
I think the dog is gonna be the main thing. No, no, no. Down. I think there was someone. I don't know which direction that is, but. Oh god. Don't see me. Okay, what is he doing? Gosh. Down. Oh. I was so scared she was gonna turn around. And she still might. Where's the other guy? They have made this so chaotic. So much going on. Okay, there they both are. There we go. Oh, another one's coming in. Okay, I have the silencer. Apparently you can take the silencer off. How in the world? Remove. I didn't know that. Like, what do you mean? I'm completely hidden. What? Really? Mm-hmm. Sure, buddy. Ah! Go away! Why is he doing his job so seriously? It's not that serious. Okay, I think this is my chance. There we go.
Motherfucker.
Okay. It's a miracle that the dog hasn't caught my scent yet. I think I'm just gonna let this guy walk back in. Really? You've walked in here like 30 times. And this time you go there? To the window? Really? Come on.
Shut it.
Oh, I forgot I was supposed to be trying to get to the roof. Okay. Well, there's a lot of loot here anyways. Is that the dog?
That's a good bear. Good boy. We're bailing soon. You'll see. I'm tired. Fuck off.
Brooke? Quit fucking around.
got her! Fuck's out there! Ran out, people, go!
Okay, where are the stairs?
What's the situation? Anybody have anything? Anyone?
Okay, one, two, there's a guy way up on the balcony thing. Okay.
Another dead soldier! We need to stop this now!
Yes, walk here.
Got something there? You smell something?
Dang it!
Shit!
Miles!
Ooh! Okay, wait. Aim's a little off today. Why are the controllers so weird? Hold on a second. Hold on a second.
Holy shit! Laura! Gotcha! She went back that way! Found her!
I really gave it my best effort. That's the sad part. That. Mm-hmm. There we go. Okay, I'm happy now. Who's left?
Um,
soldier report in? Where's that coming from? Oh, nice. Where? Ooh. Okay, maybe I guess further into the hospital. The two?
Shh, quiet. Let me go.
Oh. Oh, no, we don't need to blow him up. Might be all. Oh, nice. Saved it. Okay, I've been running around. I haven't found any letters or cards yet. Maybe there are none here. I don't know. If I missed it, I guess it's okay, but I have a feeling there probably was something. I wish there might be, but maybe if there is, you guys could tell me. Is there a way to turn these tents off? Because if there is, I didn't notice it in the settings. Maybe I looked past it. Oh, what is that? Elevator? Oh, okay. What's that? No, can't get in there. Oh, okay, I see where I'm at. Okay, so I can interact with this door. There's a wall there. Stop. I don't want the hint. There we go. Yay, stairs, finally. We This would have been such a good hiding spot for a card. Come on. Right there. Directory, second floor, ENT, ear, nose, and throat, I think is what that means. And audiology, pediatrics, physical therapy, family medicine, learning center. Third floor, admin, dermatology, neurology, internal medicine. And don't forget the cafe. Okay, wait. Look around. Okay. Maybe no one's up here? I doubt it. Someone's gonna letter. Nice. What is this? Just a supply list? I don't think I need to read all that. If available, introgeous infusion kits. Hemostatic dressings, whatever you can find. Be sure to dig into the corners of the second floor. There are still rooms we haven't opened that might have things worth taking. Don't go near the lower levels, Sam. Okay. You have 80 supplements, okay. What did I say I wanted to level next? There was something specific. Maybe it was the more effective health kits, possibly. Okay, I have this entire row. Craft more effective trap mines. Wait. Oh, I do have. Okay, I keep forgetting I have the ability to use that. So I'll maybe try to use it soon. Improve Molotovs. I'm not super concerned about that. Faster aim movement. Move faster while aiming. Yeah, maybe. I think I'm just gonna... I have to do this one, though. Craft all items twice as quickly. Dang it. Just to get to this. Okay. Don't love that. Oh, I hear music. If I get copyrighted for the music, I'm going to lose it.
You know, maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in herself.
When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, ma'am.
Don't worry.
Okay, so Abby was in a cell?
Don't scream. Put that shit down.
Go.
You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead.
Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. I was gonna say. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah!
Trespasser! Somebody, please!
That... What? I know I'm supposed to be chasing, but like, they... I was gonna say, they wouldn't put a collectible, would they? Okay. My bad.
Somebody, please! Over here! Nora! You can't escape this! Damn it!
Use the shotgun. I guess I could use it once.
Coward!
Which I honestly could probably just stealth kill. Never mind. I'll save the ammo. Nora's dead, I guess. That's not supplements? Come on. Anything? Huh. That's odd. I figured there would at least be supplements in this room. Okay. Okay, I guess the priority is following Nora.
Where'd you go?
Dang, I feel bad that... I don't know. I mean, she just said... What did she say about Joel? She made a comment. Okay, is there no loot? Maybe I'm just supposed to be going straight to her? Yeah? Okay, I'm just gonna go. It doesn't seem like there is any loot to grab. Is she gonna notice that Ellie's not coughing?
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores.
Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
About what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
No, Ellie. I mean, not like... I don't know. I don't know.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk.
God, the story is so... I'm so torn. Earlier. I'm just torn because, you know, Joel gets killed, and then I definitely wanted revenge for Joel, but like, I didn't want Ellie to turn into this, you know, arguably a monster, even though you could say what she's doing is justified. That's, you know, that's just opinion. You can see how hard, you can see how much it's affecting her, and it's really, I don't know, it's a lot.
A lot of stuff behind.
So we still don't know why they killed Joel. You said you're her though, so they've heard of Ellie. So it has to have something to do with the Fireflies. I wish I could express myself better, but I don't like what Ellie's becoming. I don't like what, you know, she's having to do.
Come on.
What she feels that she needs to do.
Why'd you all leave?
But Joel was all she had, so... I mean... And he died in a very traumatic way right in front of her. So 2 years earlier. Is this the hospital or... I mean, I'm assuming this is the hospital. By this time tomorrow, we have altered the course of history. Flip this one? No.
What is this?
The growth is clearly mutated. Let's see if the test results corroborate our theory. This is big. Two years earlier. Okay, is this before or after the flashback with Tommy and Joel? Yeah, this is the hospital. I think this is the room, right? Yeah, I think so.
Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. so I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
I feel really upset because I keep thinking about how they were gonna watch a movie after patrol or whatever. So they clearly got past all that. And like, who knows how long that took for them to get past. They could have been mad at each other for like the entire 2 years, I don't know. So she knows. This whole time I thought she didn't know, so she knows. I was wondering why she didn't ask Nora more questions, but that's, she knew what Nora was referencing, okay? Why did they have to kill Joel? I just don't understand.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier.
Curtis Mitchell, and Viper.
What's your favorite?
All right, what? I guess the lobby?
Dina? Jesse?
Oh, God. My nose is running. Any cards? Okay. I'm really concerned what opening this curtain is gonna do. I don't know why I thought I was gonna walk in and there'd be like two dead bodies or something. She does not look good. Is it just pregnancy symptoms or is it something worse?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
I need you to lock the door for us.
Okay. I'm really worried that she's gonna die.
Let's do it.
I'm very worried.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
I like the rain. I really do. Oh, okay, now I can go this way.
Come on, help me up.
Jesse would lift me up.
Okay, go for it.
Wait, why are we lifting him? I guess so he can pull me up. I don't know, I just expected to go first for some reason.
Thanks.
All right. I like Jesse. I mean, it took me by surprise when he showed up, but...
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium.
He seems nice.
I didn't tell her you knew, if that's what you're...
I wasn't. Is this aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had a falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
I mean, if we leave some of them alive, though, what stops them from coming? It's gonna be a never-ending cycle, non-stop cycle of violence. So they're just getting revenge for fireflies because Joel killed so many? Gosh, the rain is so relaxing.
Shit. Locked.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Oh, what is that? Nothing. Come on, Jesse, pick this stuff up. He probably needs supplies.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
You don't cross that girl. I mean, that is true. Joel saved Abby's life. So whatever she was pissed about, that should have helped. No? The fireflies. Let's see, which one did I pick up? Tormentra? I don't feel like reading all that. Okay. Okay, I have 90. What can I... All that is done. All that's done. Oh, wait. I said next thing I can upgrade, it's going to be the rangefinder. Yep. Yes, please. I don't even really fully understand what a rangefinder is. I think I do, though. Like, mentally. This makes it easier to aim. While aiming at an enemy, an additional marker will show the exact range of the enemy on the reticle. Okay, that sounds useful.
Hey, give me a hand.
Is he coming? Take your time.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she... It's
going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. They make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the scars.
But last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
I have the
whole
coast covered.
Hey, have faith. Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Hey.
Oh my goodness. Did he turn around?
Hey. Quiet.
I just got so lucky. I don't even know what to say. They see me.
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about. Seraphons or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, they are an interesting bunch. Okay, let me sweep this building really quick. No? Okay. Okay, I need to try to use the explosive arrows and the trip mines. I'll try if I run into another group. Nope. Okay. Just a piece of paper. Oh, okay. Yeah, I probably could have played on hard, but oh well. I don't really mind either way. Wait, is there a way to get back there, I wonder? Okay, we're in a bank. There should be a safe or a vault. I know I could crack it. Aw, come on. Don't be like this. Okay. Don Fiocchi. You cannot swim in this, Ellie. C Seattle Conference Center.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
A Comic-Con? Isn't that what they're called? Or no. Commie Expo. Close. Okay, wait a second. Hold on. There's gotta be a collectible in here. I don't need a hint. Jesse's already out here. He left my ass. Okay, Jesse. Why don't you wait for me, buddy? You move instead of U-Haul. That's funny.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Keep it. They have the ability to get rid of it in their world? Thought that required, like, you know, a lot of medical attention. A Ferris wheel.
Look at this mess.
Crazy.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
Okay. He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Oh, I really hope Damn nothing it. Has happened to Tommy.
Looks like we're swimming.
Holy crap, that's a big fish! That caught me off guard. Thank goodness Ellie has learned how to swim, though. Ooh. You grab it? Yeah.
Okay. Where now?
Working on it. Psst. Infected.
All right, so I guess in there we go. Parking garage. Did I hear that? No way, right? Nope. It came right to me, so that works. So there's two. You didn't hear that. I hate when they make that sound.
I don't hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah.
I sure hope so.
I think so.
Gurgling sound.
Okay, now that's it.
I didn't mean to pick up this weapon. There we go.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Okay, garage note. To whatever sorry asshole finds me, can barely keep my hands steady, but everyone on base needs to know. I got ambushed on my way to relieve Misha at the monorail lookout. One of the scars, I'd swear he looks just like our boy Gray. Fuck, I'm so lightheaded. Please someone put a bullet in that fucking snake's face for me and tell Mish I'm sorry. I tried to hustle Jensen. Okay, but even so, where do I... He's acting like he's trying to leave. I thought that was the way to
Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
Wait. Say that shit again. Fuck these motherfuckers. Why did they say it like that? That is so funny. Okay, what? Oh, maybe if I was trying to head in the right direction, then it wouldn't be so difficult. I truly thought, you know what? It doesn't even matter. I wanted to slide off the hill. Come here.
Up here.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I didn't really mean to press triangle yet, which kind of bothers me because I wanted to loot around, but okay. Yep, I guarantee you. There's There was a path that I think
I would have come.
I couldn't access. Or
if you told me you were leaving.
Whatever.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Obviously. Yes. Jeez. Ever heard of personal space? Oh, what was that? There we go. Okay, the odds of there being another collectible, I feel like, are pretty slim. What was that, a letter? Real isn't how you are made, said the skin horse. It's a thing that happens to you. When a child loves you for a long, long time, not just to play with, but really loves you, then you become real. Does it hurt? Asked the rabbit. Sometimes, said the skin horse. For he was always truthful. When you're real, you don't mind being hurt.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so.
I don't even know if I ever want to eat them again.
Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid book, The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Oh, she's alive.
Sure. I could see that.
Okay. Well.
Well.
These are the scars.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
How do they all get these uniforms? Like, who is making these?
This way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know.
There! Go get the boy!
Got him!
Sweep the area for survivors.
What the hell?
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Storm's pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving the boat back here.
I want to be the first one on that fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. We all will.
Holy fuck! Ambush!
I can't believe I missed that. I had the wrong arrows in, also. Dang it, I can't see.
Anybody got anything? Anyone got good news for me?
This area is clear.
Crap. The dog is going to be a problem.
Over here! Shit! Motherfucker! They went that way!
We're not here. Don't you worry about it. I hate killing the dogs. Was that everyone?
Do a sweep.
Okay, there's at least one more. Wait, did the water turn red? Whoa, that's a really cool feature. I didn't notice that. I'm getting the hang. This rangefinder. Wait, I hear someone over there. Oh no, they're there.
Damn it.
I'm about to lose it. There we go. I want to kill her with the arrow. I don't know. My luck with her is terrible. I cannot catch a break with her. You have got to be kidding me. She's walking right past it.
Got it.
There we go. That's okay. I need to practice anyways. Okay, so I need tape and scissors. Only one arrow survived. Bummer. Nope, nope, nope.
What?
Fuck.
I'm so thoroughly disappointed in myself. Like, what am I doing?
The last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Jules. Hey, Jules, you still out there? I'd say if you hurry, you could catch us at the next rendezvous, but this flooding has really slowed us down. Zachary says this amount of water is unusual. I think WLF patrols have picked up too. Because I spend too many hours lying in the mud while the people that claim to be our friends motor by. Isaac and the wolves are really making this worse. For them, it's just about egos and honor. They need to stop fighting for land they have no claim to. Despite what we heard, it was the WLF who broke the truce. We've been lied to, Jules. I don't know if what I'm supposed to I came all this way. I will pray that she lights my way and that she does for you as well, Jules. Find us. Come soon. Bray. So they had a truce between the Scars and the WLF. I need tape, okay. Come on, no tape in here? Nothing. Oh, we're getting close. Okay.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose. It's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Plus. Wait. Where's the map? Yep, that's what I thought. Right by the water as well, so... guess you really only have to worry about one side watching. Look at this game!
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on.
We're getting a boat.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
No. Oh, I see. Wait, can I have come this? Yep. Okay, well, that works.
Yep.
Got it. Come on.
Need a hand?
Nah, I got it. Sniper spotted at 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest sniper? Of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Turn your flashlight off. Sniper spot at the marina. That's probably Tommy, I would bet.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
Is he going?
I really hope you make it.
Wow. That's not good. I do think it's Tommy, though.
got the engine back up.
Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy. Send four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know.
Are you picking us off? Come on. We gotta end it.
I don't know if this is the way.
Oh, that just scared me.
Whoa! The trespass!
I was walking so slow. Dark.
Man.
Crap.
Copy that. Went over there.
Oh my. I missed every shot.
We've got him right here.
She shot before she even made it across. Oh boy. Not very stealth of Ellie, but you know what? She's in a hurry. Can't go on that? Where's the boat? I'm so confused. Okay, so there's at least three.
Might have heard her.
Oh,
I'll go check it out.
Gosh. The rangefinder, what has happened?
Give it up!
God damn.
Probably one more?
Okay. Breathe.
I heard someone talk. Am I supposed to? Oh, this is not a good idea. Don't let me drive. This is so cool.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
What's in here? Maybe nothing?
Please go through.
I don't think I'm supposed to drive over that, but you know what? Oh, wait. I'm going the wrong way, but I guess not. Starting to storm. Beth, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scarfuckers, but some blaze of glory. Bigger hope is you remember where we hid the stash. Code is 70-1264. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well, Randall. 70-1264.
There you are.
What I know, they're former Fireflies from the hospital. It makes sense. It's what my gut said all along. WLF took a bunch of them, and after they disbanded, they traveled to Jackson specifically to torture Joel. Killing him wasn't enough. Abby is hiding out in the aquarium. What I don't know, why is Abby hiding out? Does it matter? Where are the rest of them? Do they matter if I get Abby? No. Where's Tommy? Is he still alive? He has to be. Should I tell Dina and Jesse about this? No. They can't know what Joel did. They won't understand. Do I understand? Abby, I begged you to stop. You brought this on yourself.
Huh.
Hmm? Out the door? No. Is that all this was for? It's loot?
Where does this go?
Okay, I think it was 70-12, I think. 70-12 and then 64. Yep. Nice.
All right.
And then how many supplements do I have? 90? I guess this one. Alternate. Oh. No, these are fine. This part is so cool. Is it crapping out?
Kidding me?
Just a little farther. I did not mean to go through that. I'm surprised it doesn't break the boat. I'll just drive through. Yep. You just drive through. What the heck do I do? Let's go. Okay, no arrows. No tape. One, two, maybe three? Okay, so there's definitely at least two more. Happens this. I'm like mid squat. Yeah. Sure. Weapon. Oh, I don't have the stuff. Okay, that's fine.
You again.
So weird. Oh yeah, let's take that. How am I max on that ammo? I don't get it. I mean, sure. Almost missed that. Sneaky. Jules. Jules, I hope you can forgive me. We were soaking cold, hungry when we reached their encampment. A seraphite woman took care of us. Hot food, blankets, she radiated love. Treated me like one of their own. Her name was Karen. The plan was to board her boat and head for Haven the next morning, then gunfire. Karen's head exploded from the bullet. Her blood splattered all over me. We scattered. Zachary was shot. It was our people. Two wolves. They walked right by me. I think they thought I was their prisoner, and then something in me snapped. I pulled out my pistol and shot them in the back of the head. Zachary is sturdy and will pull through. We buried Karen and said a prayer for her. Zachary gave me a new name, Emmett. He says it means truth. I shaved my head and cut my face. Jules, I wonder if you'd even recognize me, Emmett. And cut my... Wait, is that why they're called scars? They're all cutting their faces? I didn't even... What's the name? Well, if he had a cut on his face, I can't see it now. Okay, yeah, can't tell that one either. I can't believe I made it past them at the beginning. Dartboard. That reminds me of Sam, Ellie, and Joel. That rock just scared the shit out of me. I don't. I just saw it out of my peripheral vision. I don't know what that was about.
course. Would have been too easy.
Okay. So I gotta get that door open, I guess. I'm not smiling at that.
Damn.
I'm smiling at the arcade. Wait, does that door not open? Is that why?
Oh shit! Fuck. Goddamn quarters! Wondered whether you fucks were in Seattle!
Here, dude. Fun.
Shit. Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
I see it. I see it. Must have to get it on the other side. There we go. Jules. I can't breathe. The horror of it all. We stopped in this derelict building for some last minute supplies before we were attacked by a large demon. It was reaching for me when Zachary leaped in front of it. Hacking away at it with his hatchet, the demon grabbed him by the face and ripped his head in two. I knew he was gone and I ran. I'm not a coward. There was no other way. I'm by myself now. I must continue this journey to its end. I will make it to the island and join my new brothers and sisters. I will find Zachary's parents and honor his name. Jules, I suspect our path will never cross again. I will pray for your soul. Goodbye, my friend, Emmett. Probably dead. At least I'm getting some supplies. That's a positive. Dartboard. Oh, I gotta go across, okay.
Finally. There. Okay.
Wow, look how, like, look at the wind.
Almost there.
This is crazy. Oh my goodness. I guess dive under the waves. There we go. Oh, I hate the ocean. Ugh! Like a horror movie. All right, you guys, this is where I'm gonna stop this part, only because this has become a very long episode. I would love to continue on, but we'll save it for the next part. I'm so excited to see what happens between Abby and Ellie. Hopefully Jesse finds Tommy. I will be so sad if anything has happened to Tommy, but I guess we'll see. This has been a really good part. I've had a lot of fun. Always enjoy myself playing this game. The combat is just so fun. I feel like from the first part to the second part, they've made a lot of really good improvements to the gameplay, so that's always a positive. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you for the next part. Bye, guys.